estimating square root. Friends, welcome to this video. In this video, we will learn how to estimate the square root of numbers. Two friends, Amit and Vishal, are talking. Vishal asked Amit, how many kilometers away is his house from the station? Amit answered his question in the form of a riddle.
The distance from my house to the station in kilometers is approximately equal to the square root of your age. My age is 23 years. So it means the distance from your house to the station will be equal to the square root of 23.
But what will be the square root of 23? Can you help Vishal in estimating the square root of 23? For this, you have to find the square root of 23. You can pause the video and think about your answer. The square root of a natural number n is a number whose square is equal to n. We know that 23 is a prime number with only two factors, 1 and 23 itself. Which means there are no natural numbers whose square is equal to 23. This means that the square root of 23 will not be a natural number but a decimal number, which we can find out. Let us now find the square root of 23. First, think of a perfect square numbers smaller than 23. Like 1, 4, 9, 16. Then, think of perfect square numbers which are larger than 23, like 25, 36, 49. If we make a list of these consecutive perfect square numbers and their square root, then we will obtain a table like this. In this table, look for the two perfect square numbers which have 23 between them. We observe that 23 falls between 16 and 25. Therefore, the square root of 23 will also be between the square roots of these two numbers. The square root of 16 is 4 and the square root of 25 is 5. This means that the square root of 23 will fall between 4 and 5. Here, we observe that 23 is far from 16 but is closer to 25, which we can verify by their difference. Here we can say that the square root of 23 will be closer to 5 rather than 4. Here we can guess that 23 is greater than the square of 4.5. The square of 4.5 is 20.25, which is smaller than 23, which can be verified. Let us proceed further, and instead of 4.5, let's try the square of 4.6, 4.7 and 4.8. Looking at the square of 4.8, we can say that the square of 4.8 is closest to 23. From this, we can infer that the square root of 23 will be approximately equal to 4.8. In this way, we estimated the square root of 23 and Vishal solved the riddle. Hence, the distance from Amit's house to the station is approximately 4.8 km. In this video, we learned to estimate the square root of numbers. In the next video, we will see some examples related to this. Thank you.